I'm Steve. Now, there are lots of famous magic tricks in the world, like sawing a lady in half, or the cups and balls, the linking rings. When it comes to card magic, there's a very famous card trick that you've probably never even heard of. It's called any card at any number. So I'd like you, first of all, to think of any playing card.
Okay.
You got one?
Yeah.
Please tell me it's not the Queen of Hearts or the Ace of Spades.
It is not.
Excellent. Everybody picks those. So what's your card?
The Seven of Hearts.
Seven of Hearts. So I'll just write 7H on here.
Yep.
Got that? Yep. Now, I like to think of a number. There are 52 cards, so less than 52. It could be a birthday, an anniversary, a special number, or just a random number. But bear in mind, we're going to have to count to that number. Okay. So if it's a very big number, it could be a little bit boring. But that's your choice. What would you like?
15. Yes.
Perfect.
Yep.
So I'll now search through the cards with my mind and see if the 15th card is the Seven of Hearts.
Okay.
It is. It's a very good trick, isn't it? Did you like it?
It was okay.
Would you like to see?
Yeah, I think so.
So you can see that all the cards are different. Yep. You said any card, you said any number. I don't want to touch the cards. You take the cards, turn them face over and start dealing to the 15th card.
Okay.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, stop. That's the 15th card.
It is.
There are 52 cards, 52 possible locations. The odds of this being the Seven of Hearts are actually 1 in 2,704.
Uh-huh.
Let's turn it over.
Wow.
Thank you.
That's clever.